This Covey to bring it in after the first foul of the game. Fulkerson gets it out front. Looks for the lob, not there to Viscovi at the free throw line. Now to Keon Johnson. Johnson going to spin in the lane over Boston, puts it up, and it's going to bounce in. Oh, got the shooter's bounce. That's great. Good move. Good early start for Keon. Right side, Keon Johnson drives baseline out to Pons. Sets up a three on the way. Is too strong. Pons runs down his own rebound, and then he'll go in and slam it over Saar.
That's a great offensive possession. It was a good play by Keon to drive baseline and kick it back out to Pons. And then he missed a shot and followed it for the slam. Great effort by both players.
Springer drops it off on the baseline to Johnson.
He can take balls.
Johnson moving on Boston. Fakes, goes up, puts the shot in the air. Good.
Wow. Great head fake. Great one-on-one move by Keon.
Springer down low. James into the game. Misses a layup right at the basket. Gets his own rebound and lays it in.
Yeah, good job hanging with it.
Plotchitz hands it. Baseline jumper. Bailey is going to be good.
Talk to me, Victor.
Tennessee in front court. Bailey gets it down low. Anasicki turns and hooks it up and in.
EJ, good move.
Tennessee down 14-12. Volunteers with it. Here's Springer. Peggy, free throw line against Askew. Head fake. Pulls up, fires from 12. It rolls in.
Good touch.
Here's a drive to the basket. Left-hand layup good by Keon Johnson.
Sweet move by Keon.
Here's Springer in the lane. Turns, shoots over Mintz. Banks it in.
Well, we'll take it.
9:14 to go first half. Bailey, free throw line. He's going to pull up and fire. Good.
That's good. Show the confidence. They're giving you the shot. Take it.
29-22. Kentucky by 7. James the trailer. A 3. Good from the top of the key.
Money.
Here's Johnson. Drives to the basket. Lost the ball. Got it back and lays it in. Here's again Springer. Spinning to the basket. Gives it off to Pons down low. Pons has the ball knocked away, but he gets it out to Springer in the corner. Springer turns. Fires a 3. Good.
Money.
Springer having a big first half. Here's Toppin going to the basket. Blocked by Springer right at the rim. Pons, top of the key to Bailey. Back to Pons. He's got an open three, and it rattles out. James there to get it and slam it home.
Off to me, Josiah.
Here's Keon Johnson in the lane. Pulls up, fires.
Get in there.
Rolls in. Shot over Mintz.
Good touch.
Saar brings it down, goes back up as Kobe knocks it away. It's loose, and it's picked up by Springer. Springer goes to the basket and lays it in.
Big time play by Springer.
Kumwa backing him down. Kumwa in the lane. Turns, hooks it up, and in.
Good play by Kumwa.
Inbounds pass. It goes out to Bailey, top of the key, and he nails a three-point shot.
Money. That's how you get it going right there.
Left side, Bailey. Thought about a three, now pulls up, takes two steps, fires. No good. Oh, it bounces around and dropped in.
Wow. You don't see that very often.
Springer gets to Johnson on the weave. Johnson, free throw line, turnaround, jump shot, good.
Money.
That play is unstoppable. Johnson leads the break. Free throw line. Drops it off down low to Pons. Pons fakes. Goes up and lays it in.
He got fouled about 3 times.
James gives to Johnson. Johnson dumps it down low. Pons. Turn around 10-footer. Good. And we're tied.
Good ball movement. Great post up by Pons.
Viscovi gets the inbounds. Fakes. Free throw line. Drops it off down low. Keon Johnson hooks it up and scores.
Good pass by Sandy. Great finish by Keon.
7 lead changes in this one. Keon Johnson goes along the baseline. Got around Toppin and slammed with 2 hands.
That's big time right there.
Here's Springer. One-on-one against Boston. Beats him again to the basket. Puts it up and in.
Man against boys.
Just took him.
Woo!
Askew gets around Viscovi. The ball knocked away and stolen. Keon Johnson gives to Springer. Springer to the basket. Left-hand layup is good.
What a finish.
Mintz is going to push it to front court. Drops it to Brooks. Brooks has his shot blocked from behind by Johnson, the trailer.
Here we go.
Fulkerson gets it ahead to Springer. He lays it up and in.
Wow, that's playing. That's hooping.
Makes a little move. Kicks it back to Springer. Springer drives to the basket. In traffic. Puts it up and in. Just powered that one to the basket.
Hanging in the air, baby.
Still dribbles out front. Looks for the play to set up. Gives to Johnson. Johnson, free throw line. Pull up jump shot. He hits again.
Money.
Wow. What a performance.
Bring it all.
27 points.
Wow.
Keon Johnson, they double team him. Out by midcourt. Johnson fires the ball to Viscovi. He's got an open three on the way. And good.
Money.
Viscovi drills one. As Viscovi looks for the inbounds. Viscovi gets it out to James. Pulls up, fires, and hits a three.
He deserved that. He earned it. That's a double-double for Josiah.
That's his first ever double-double. Three-pointer no good. And Keon Johnson gets the rebound for Tennessee. They're going to dribble it out. And Tennessee has won again in Rupp Arena. first time ever, Tennessee has won back-to-back games in Rupp. They beat them last year 81-73, and tonight Tennessee beats the Wildcats on their home floor 82-71.